both knew it was going to happen. It was just a matter of time. And every New Year's Eve, the anniversary of the first time that Adam and Keila had kissed, I would wait for the text message from her saying that Adam had finally done it, but nothing. Until one unexpected summer day, while I was sitting at work, I got the text message that I had been waiting for so long. It said, Adam proposed last night, and there was a picture of her hand with a ring on it. I swear I almost fell off my chair. I was so excited. You would think that I had just gotten proposed to. But I was just so incredibly happy for my friend to know that soon she would be marrying the man of her dreams, the man that completed her, that the real planning would soon begin, and in a few short months, she would officially be Mrs. Bernowitz. So after months of planning, it brings us to today. Can you believe it, honey? Finally, huh? I have to say you're the most beautiful bride I have ever seen. And I'm not just saying that because I'm your best friend. You really do look absolutely flawless. Adam, you don't clean up so bad yourself. I know I don't have to tell you what an incredibly lucky man you are to be marrying Keila and have such an amazing woman by your side, or how you better take great care of her, because you know, and you've never treated Keila with anything but love and respect. But just in case you forget, do remember that I have an uncle in the shoe business. The concrete shoe business, if you get my drift.
It's always been about me, myself, and I. With our relationships.
Remember that first moment you met? It was about, 3 years ago or so, at the Palmetto Hospital. And you knew, this is my other beautiful spiritual half God has brought right to my doorstep. And my other handsome spiritual half that God has brought right to me. For what was one was brought together by God at that moment to be one once again. And I might add,
that wasn't mine, it was somebody else.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now. Let's go. Your time is running out. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking.